games down and the pressure is just rising. But it's time to bring out the big guns. I'm talking about Valve Corporation's game, Counter-Strike Global Offensive, or CSGO.
This is the map, Vito, and now let's see what are they gonna choose. It's gonna be train.
This match, and we are waiting for the night round to be started. And in the meantime, myself, Anurag, and Jerin are the casters for this game. How are you, Jerin?
Thanks for introduction, bro. And I'm good. How are you, man?
I'm fine. Just looking forward to the match. Looks quite interesting. Till the time it has gone by, the first two events which has happened has made it much more interesting. All depends on this big game. So this is a big game for both the teams.
Yes, like surely, just because it's a league system, so you have to struggle for those points. And CS has 5 points. So
yeah, it's all about five points. The one who takes it has his upper hand, and it then goes down to the wire in the Dota 2.
Yeah, so there are 4 games: CS, Dota, Real Cricket, and Tekken. So Tekken and Real Cricket have 3 points, and CS and Dota have five points.
Yeah. And just update what has happened till now to our viewers.
So this would be actually the first match for Yodhas.
Okay, then we are up for the life round, which is called the slaughter round as well, in which the players try to kill each other with their knives in order to decide which side they will choose, either the CT side or the T side. Here comes the first blood on Pexxer. Buster gets the first blood on Pexxer. Rizla takes on Velocity and quite a few exchanges of knife blows been exchanged between one team, and Friction the only guy left. Let's see. But he doesn't survive. Friction, he survives. Friction takes down SA. Freaky. It's quite a freaky name. And we are live with it. And Yodhas has decided to swap, so Yodhas would be taking over the T side. Yodhas T side se khelenge pehle. Unhe lagta hai ki unhe zyada advantage milega T side mein. Dekhte hain aage kya hota hai. Yodhas ka ye faisla theek hota hai ya fir will it backfire on them? And here goes the first round with the pistol. The one who takes the first round always manages to get the other two rounds, because it takes a hit on the economy. Jo pehla सबसे गंदी बात होती है लाइफ में गेमर के सबसे जो उन्हें सबसे दिल पे चोट देती है भले उनकी गर्लफ्रेंड उन्हें छोड़ दे या वो फेल हो जाए उन्हें इतना दुख नहीं होता जब जितना दुख उन्हें तब होता है जब वो नाइफ होता है तो मार्केलन ड्रॉज द फर्स्ट ब्लड एंड या काफ़ी रोमांचक होगा गेम अभी दोनों साइड में काफ़ी चांसेस है फ्रिक्शन पैदा होने के एंड पेक्सा टेक्स ऑन फ्रीकी विथ इज नेड एंड योद्धास का डिसीजन राइट हुआ स्विच करने का वो सिटी साइड में खेलेंगे एंड मीनवाइल जेरिन इज बैक विद सम साइड टेक्निकल इश्यूज
या इट्स सॉल्व नाउ सो आई एम बैक गाइस एंड या रितेश इज जस्ट फॉलिंग बैक एंड व्हाट वाज गोइंग ऑन लाइक करंटली द स्ट्रेटजी व्हाट वाज हैपनिंग
इन द मीनवाइल योद्धास डिसाइडेड टू स्वैप दे वन द नाइफ राउंड एंड योद्धास फैसला किया कि वो सिटी साइड में खेलेंगे पहले वो पुलिस बनेंगे फिर बाद में टेररिस्ट
ओके
और काफी अच्छा फैसला था फर्स्ट राउंड जीत गए और देखते क्या होता है आई भी पुश करने चाह रहे हैं फ्रिक्शन हैज टेकन सम बुलेट्स मीन व्हाइल मार्केलन टेक द स्लॉट बट बस्टर ने फ्रिक्शन को निकाल दिया है इट्स अ 4v4 नाउ नो इट्स अ 3v3 बस्टर टेक्स ऑन फ्रिक्शन एज वेल
सो इट्स अ 3v4 राइट नाउ इज वेरी लो ऑन एचपी
काफी फास्ट ट्रेडिंग हो रही है किल्स की पेक्सार वेलोसिटी को लेते हुए और पेक्सार ने रिच को भी मार दिया है तो योद्धास 2 राउंड की बढ़त पे यहाँ शेडल्स के सामने Yodhas ki team kafi diggajon se bhari hui hai jo kafi khelte hain and they have the famous Bhatia brothers Wuzz and Pexxer. Life mein sabse achhi cheez ye hoti hai ki aapka bada bhai chota bhai dono ek saath milke CS khel rahe hain to ghar pe jhoot bolna kafi aasan ho jata hai. You have the best bonding
brothers and they all play together. तो तीनों साथ में ही खेलते थे पहले एंड काफ़ी अच्छी बॉन्डिंग थी तीनों जो है एंड प्लीज इस वक्त जो है इनर साइड की तरफ रश कर रहे हैं. वैसे उनका इको राउंड है लेकिन मार्कलर उनके साइड से एक ही फ्रैग ले पाए एंड स्लॉट्स हेडशॉट देते हुए उन्हें डाउन कर चुके हैं इस वक्त.
एंड वाज क्या मालूम देख रहे हैं ऊपर से लगता है उन्हें कुछ पैसे वैसे गिरेंगे या तो कोई प्लेयर तो ज़रूर गिरेगा. क्या होता है क्या उन्हें बस्टर मिलेंगे. बस्टर ने स्पॉट कर लिया है वस को. वस के लाइफ को खतरा है यहाँ.
रोटेशन का कॉल आ चुका होगा इस वक्त बिकॉज वज ने एक्चुअली देख लिया और सुन भी लिया है कि प्लेयर्स जो है स्विच कर रहे हैं. तो सिटी साइड की तरफ से काफ़ी रोटेशन इस वक्त दिख नहीं रहा है यहाँ पर.
लेकिन मुझे लग रहा नहीं उन्होंने साउंड बिना साउंड दिए खेल रहे हैं शेरडिल्स.
नहीं जो C4 ड्रॉप हुआ था उसका जो है जो मिनिमल साउंड्स आ सकते हैं जो अगर प्लेयर्स कैप्चर करेंगे तो उनके लिए बहुत बेटर होगा.
और ये शेरडिल्स छुपके से आईवी की तरफ बढ़ते हुए उन्हें लग रहा है कि उन्हें कोई देख रहा नहीं है बट ऊपर वाला सब देख रहा है. देखते हैं अभी क्या करते हैं. एक साथ रश करेंगे मेरे ख्याल से.
Yeah, looks like the T's are gonna push from the IV and Fiction is just ready to mow them down. He spots one, he spots the second one as well. There goes the Molly. And the city, and the T's are actually making an entry from the from behind the office side.
और ये भाई ने भाई की जान ले ली.
We might see a buy coming in as they have economy. But yeah, not much with the resources on the T side. Only four smokes. Well, that's great actually.
एंड रितेश ने अपने ही प्लेयर बस्टर को टीके करके मार दिया. इट्स कॉल्ड टीम किल. उसकी वजह से उन्हें एक प्लेयर डाउन हो गया. उन्हें राउंड खोना पड़ा तो दैट एड इंसल्ट टू इंजरी मो. एंड योधास हैव अ लीड ऑफ 3 राउंड्स बट योधास 2 SMG खेल रहे हैं शायद से. SMG इज अ पिस्तौल यूज फॉर क्लोज रेंज एंड
दिस नेक गिव अ डैमेज बट नो जस्ट अ स्लाइट बिट ऑफ अ टिकल टू द टो. इट्स नॉट लाइक अ ह्यूज डैमेज.
But any damage is good. Markelon misses the shot.
Though it takes few damage. Well, the T's are like playing like quite passive now. They're just waiting with the C4. They're just playing the hold and like pick and hold. Hold and pick, pick.
Hold and pick, 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 pick. Pick. We're trying to pick here, Jareen. And no casualty at either side. Who gets the first kill is most important out of the way here.
Flash is coming in and the players know that at least like one or two players are. And C4 is just making too much sounds. Lots, too much AK sound. Like Wuzz is already ready. Like you just come in, I'm just gonna shut you down.
He has his gun ready. He's like, yahan hi aana. And two kills on the Yodhas side. 3 kills there. They've got 3 kills on the Sherdils. No, my sad. Sherdils get the killing on Yoga. Yodhas getting quite confused out over here. And Markelon.
Oh, that timing, that small bit of the timing. Markelon left in a 1v4 situation. He is the sniper, but misses the shot on slots.
The knife not the off.
Looks bad for him, and Buster takes him down with a headshot. First round coming in for Sherdils.
And the off not going well for Markelon. I guess he needs to switch to his AK fast.
How is Markelon is such low on cash?
Because I don't know, because his mama gave him only $900, I guess. And they are trying to rush inner, I guess, but no, they have taken it easy. They have gone for the split push.
It's actually not a perfect drive by from the city. They should have like gone for an eco, what I think. Because it's not like a perfect buy. They have just 2 upgraded pistols, 2 rifles and 1 sniper. So 2 guys are kindly handicapped in this situation because they can't do much. But yeah. And 2 ops on the city side as well.
That was a good shot from Buzz, taking down Freaky. I guess the pistol guys would be marking at close range because pistols are only effective at close range until you're
with one more.
And they got one more.
Yeah, man, looks like the snipers and rifles guys have to do something because their two guys are on eco. But Marklon has gone down meanwhile. Ritz picking up 4v2 situation.
Ritz, a very old professional, or you can call him the first professional CSGO player. He has represented India many times abroad. And the you can call him the legend, you can call him.
He's also the in-game leader for Sherdils and the captain as well.
Yeah, he is. He has such a huge history behind him. So, without any words, he has to be the captain representing India, carrying the flag of CSGO for the past 10 to 12 years in India. And Slots gets a kill on Friction.
He's so one of the veterans in the country. Like, he has proved his game. Like, he has gone to represent India out so much. And, yeah. His gameplay, his skills, his calling, everything is insane because of the experience that he has got throughout the years of playing this game.
Coming back
That shot. Ritz just had to bring over the Virgin. No HP Pexxer moves him down. Ritz goes down. The C4 will be defused. No kits to be on the CT side, but yeah, they'll still win the round. AWP has been donated over here. So two ops coming in from the CT side, we'll be seeing a double op setup. One would be inner and one would be playing IV or the outer side. And the T's not looking good with the cash on their side. They should go for an eco and not do a mistake for just random buys. We can see a few upgraded pistols over here. Well, they should come up with some like good strategy now, because it's not looking good for Sherdils. They should play a little bit aggressive compared to what they are playing now, because the problem over here is they are just holding, and when they're just trying to push, the CTs are already ready with the shots and they're also giving a few sounds. What do you think?
Thanks for giving me the chance to speak. And the T's with their pistols will be rushing in, I guess, because they will be taking it easy this round, and they would be waiting for the next round. They will be trying to drop as many guns as possible and try to do as many damage to Yodhas as far as possible, because pistol is not always the favorable round, because they have their ops, they have their M4s, which are high damaging weapons rather than the pistols. And let's see whether they can get or they can do an upset this round on the Yodhas, and they are rushing lower, and Bashar gets a kill on Rizlaation. The upper goes down. Wuzz with his op in the side. Bashar takes down Pexxer as well, and Friction takes down Velocity. So it's a 4v2 scenario. Bashar is on fire this round, and Wuzz meanwhile with his op misses Zanzum, gets a kill on Slot with the pistol. Bashar takes on Wuzz as well. Bashar is on fire right now, and let's see 1v2 scenario between Marklon and Bashar. Kya hota hai, kaun jeetega, Bashar ya Marklon? Aapko kya lag raha hai?
Bashar has single-handedly like just pulled this round, and like he got 4 kills. That push coming in from the inners, he's just gonna plant the bomb on the outside. Marklon has no idea.
He had a pistol in his hand. He has
it M4. Was easy. It's actually a powerful gun, like, because it's an automatic pistol. So, and yeah, it has like a total of 24 bullets, 12 you can play and 12 for the reload.
Okay, but the 24 bullets, at least one has to hit. Bagar 50 bullets bhi honga, ek bhi laga nahi to that's, there's yeah, no that's, chance. That's and Bashar meanwhile sitting in heaven, chupke se baithe hain, koi nahi dekh raha. Upar wala bhi nahi dekh raha.
Also have advantage of the HP, like it's not low because of rushing in, like he shouldn't have taken some damage, but yeah, he's still on good HP. And Marklon hasn't spotted him. This can be a round, and this would be an ace for Bust, I think so. But Marklon is going for the safe play. He is going to save his gun. Well played, Buster.
That was a good round, mate. Buster, I feel he's the most underrated player. He has good skills, and he has shown us what he's capable of and what he's made of. Single-handedly winning that round for Sherdils, behaving like one Sherdil Buster. Yodhas still have an advantage of two rounds. And what do you think? Is it a CT map or a T map? City side map hai ya T map hai?
This can be, I think we can call it like a proper professional gamer map. But yeah, you can see like the bomb sites are just close to the CT, so they can go early and like take proper positions before the T's move in. And apart from that, like I would like to say of the previous round, like the in-game leader, it's like it was his perfect call for
coming
the last
back
round.
To the round. Jerin Velocity gets a kill on Pexxer, 4v5 scenario, and Wuzz takes the Badlab with velocity, he bat at and nice trade off between the two teams. And we have Yodhas making a comeback with their SMGs and their mixed by. They were not all guns blazing this round, but they have managed to bring it down to a 2v2 scenario. Let's see what happens. Rich bomb plan karenge, knee plan karenge. Unka C4 hi nahi hai. C4 to Bachchar ke paas hai. Let's see what happens.
Might be a fake play. No, I don't think so. They don't have like much time to.
It's not a fake play. I guess it's a smart play. Rich doesn't know that someone's waiting for him with open hands behind that train. And no, it's not an open hand. Rich takes him down. The captain takes down the captain.
Well, Marklon just left alone in the situation. One, two, three, and Ritz takes him down with a headshot. Penetrating the bullet in his skull.
Marklon ka game nahi chal raha hai, mujhe lag raha hai aaj. Pehle bhi unhone 3-4 off shot miss kiye hain. Bahut hi confidence ka low hoga.
Shayad se nahi kiya hoga unhone. Is
warm up ki baat nahi hoti, kabhi kabhi kisi player ka din bhi kharab hota hai. When the luck is not yours, on your side, aap kuch nahi kar sakte. He just need to take it easy.
But luck aggressive nahi khel,
aggressive nahi khelna hai, peeche se khelna hai. Be the support. जब का game नहीं चल रहा तो आप पीछे से खेलो, support करो जिनका game चल रहा है उन्हें. And
see a CT side push at the IV. Very aggressive play from the CT this time. Oh my God, Freak with two kills goes down by Friction, but instantly trading Friction. Oh man, slots, nice game. This round was like not for the CTs, they were totally on eco and they played aggressive. They could have hold waited for them. And crowd is going crazy over here.
it's like they fell in their own trap. They thought of catching the Sherdils off guard. But
it's a total rifle fight this round. You can see like all 5 AKs and all 5 M4s.
This is gonna be a proper round, no op setup, nothing.
But so they are teams with good utility, they have mollies, smoke grenades and flashbang and nades as well. But on the CT side, we can't see much. But yeah, they would be just playing in their cover. Oh, well, Marklon through the smoke.
Marklon nice has done shot. His job for this round, I guess. Ek kill le liya hai. Unse zyada ki umeed bhi nahi karte hoge team jaise unka din aaj chal raha hai.
Oh, Buster shouldn't have supposed to smoke, but he goes down with the C4. Rizla just picking
Buster trying to play it cheeky out there, going to the smoke, not always best option. Rizla Ishan, teen jan ke beech mein, he gets a kill on just one velocity. Did the same mistake what Buster did trying to.
Situation changing instantly, slots alone left in the 1v1 situation. Already 3 kills from him and goes down by Wuzz, a headshot.
The captain. Securing the round for the Yodhas and a tough match going on. Jerin, 5 a round been exchanged. Ek round wo jeet rahe, ek round Sherdils jeet rahe.
This is a proper game I want to watch. Like the game like we had yesterday was like a little bit one-sided because the score was 16-14. Oh, sorry, 16-4, my bad. 16-4 for the yesterday's game. This game is looking
and
like,
we saw an upset yesterday. The underdogs winning the marksman, which everyone's supposed to be the underdog in the CS scenario, looking at this proper tournament. And Buster, meanwhile, is on fire right now, along with Freaky.
A nice push from the piece this round, blocking the CT guy not to move out. Oh, man, but was from behind, picks through, guys. He want to go for the third one. Velocity, the alone guy left. He has moved to the ladders, might be going to the heavens, but no, Wuzz picks him up. Triple kill coming in from Wuzz. That proper backstab, T2.
That was proper backstab, and that is what experience brings you. You don't get carried away. You keep your head calm. Just wait for the right moment and just go.
Even the T's didn't expect that someone would come from there. No one was checking over there. No one did anything over there.
Arre bhai, terrorist hai, check kyun karenge? Wo to aise hi ghus jaate hain. City walon ka kaam hota hai check karna. And Friction has pushed up SL. They are playing aggressive on mid, then not giving any breathing space to the Sherdils. And Sherdils with their economy, I guess there's a lack of communication between them. Adijan ne AK bike, Adijan ne pistol, or Ritz opening the khata for Sherdils.
Oh, and a failed smoke.
Apne pehle pe khiladi marte hue Ritz. Second time. First time jab unhone Buster ko TK kar diya tha aur wo round haar gaye the. Dekhte hain ye smoke kya laega, but Pexxer and Friction.
But what is Rizla doing over here? Rizla Nation, look at him. Like the players has already entered the site and he doesn't have any info that the players are there. Ritz is already waiting for the city guy and he just spots him. But Rizla would have gotten information that already a T has made it to the site. And the C4 is also moving to the lower.
Vizsla
is just hiding. This will be a backstab again for the T's. They don't have any info. Pick slots. It's going for Velo, but oh my god. And the second one as well. Oh my god, poor Vizsla. But nice try, man.
Nice try from Vizsla, but I think he should have waited more. He should have let the first guy.
He should have waited for the C4, man. That C4. That would have been right.
That would have been right. That was quite an indecision, you can say, by Rizla. वो देख रहे थे पहले उन्होंने जब स्कोप लिया देख रहे थे कि मारू नहीं मारू फिर उन्होंने गोली चला दी बट उन्हें रुकना चाहिए था तीनों प्लेयर्स के पोजीशन देखने चाहिए थे कि वो क्या का है
हाँ बोली बोली
तीनों प्लेयर्स के पोजीशन ही हैज द साउंड ऑन ही हैड द इन्फो ऑन ऑल द थ्री प्लेयर्स एक प्लेयर उन्हें दिख गया उनके सामने एक सीपो प्लान कर रहा है थर्ड प्लेयर की पोजीशन जान लेनी चाहिए थी और फिर उन्हें निकलना चाहिए था बट वाज इन अ ट्रिकी सिचुएशन नाउ
ये काफी पेशेंस रखना होता है अगर वो ध्यान से मतलब वहां पे और थोड़ा रुकते थे ताकि C4 आ जाए प्लांट करें फिर पहले C4 को पिक एंड उसके बैकअप को
और ये
नाइफ कैप्टन को
नाइफ करते हुए उन्हें बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं आया होगा ये बिल्कुल भी अच्छा नहीं लगा होगा ये एंड friendly banter or you can say but the friendly banter is getting intense between the players ek dusre ko chidate hue and this making some insane. Hand gestures exchanging few words
oh man this crowd is crazy the 6-6 score line the game is going full
I tell you the gamers are crazy if you have a chance always date a gamer
These are on eco 3v5 situation left doesn't look like in the favor of the CP Ritz picking up Rizla with a headshot Buster with a dual kill at teammate
Buster
the score line they are full equipped with rifles smoke grenades everything that they need for this round and they also have like as even if they lose this round they have enough economy to go for the next round as well
and if you see Shade is on the lead for the first time in this map Sherdils yes. with 7 rounds and Yodhas with 6. Yodhas won't be liking it. CT leke aap 6 round nikal rahe ho. It's not justified. You need at least 10 rounds in your PT to fight in the T side to have some safe breathing space. But they are rushing through smoke, behaving like pure jihadis right now. The Sherdils slots get 2 killer isolation. Slots has is in his flow, I guess, and.
Guys has got that fire in him right now. He is in that momentum to get all the players. He's not going for the backs at the city. The players are already making entry from the city mid. But there's an instant trade by Pexxer. For Pexxer. Oh yeah. And oh, that nade couldn't connect. But he is still on low on HP and goes
the
down by
Slots. Gets the kill on Wuzz also. CS game. मेरे ख्याल से एक मोमेंटम का गेम है इफ यू हैव द मोमेंटम आप अच्छे प्लेयर नहीं हो अगर आपकी गोली लग रही है आपकी बंदूक चल रही है तो फिर जिसकी बंदूक चलती है वही उस दिन का महारथी होता है एंड स्लॉट्स गेटिंग 3 किल्स एंड नॉट मच हर्ड ऑफ स्लॉट्स इन द सीएस गेमिंग सिनेरियो बट आज से उनका नाम सुनहरे अक्षरों में लिखा जाएगा मुझे लगता है
दिस इज द लास्ट राउंड ऑफ द फर्स्ट हाफ एंड द इंस्टेंट ट्रेड मेड फॉर स्लॉट्स ओवर हियर फ्रीकी जस्ट गेटिंग डाउन द कैप्टन दैट्स वाज
योदास का अगर आप देखेंगे तो बच्चे कुछ पैसे में जितना मिलता है उतना उन्होंने गन्स खरीद ली है ये भी ले ले वो भी ले दे डिडंट हैव मच लग्जरी
इट्स लाइक दिवाली लाइक द फैमिली लाइक गिव्स यू लाइक चलिए बेटा 100 रुपए लाइक जितने फटाके आते ले लो
ले लो लेकिन यहां फटाके नहीं यहां तो बॉम्ब फोड़ना है
दैट्स राइट एंड अगेन लाइक अ वेरी स्लो गेम प्ले बट फ्रॉम बोथ द टीम्स लाइक यू हैव टू प्ले अ लिटिल पैसिव सो
And Markelon, like, playing it safe, he knows he has a SMG, which is jiska damage itna nahi hai, and samne wale ka AK hai. Main 4 bullet marunga, aur 2 bullet marega, jana to mujhe hi hai. So playing it smart, Pexxer marking ladder, small ladder, very closely. He has the SMG, so looking he has to play.
Looking at the current situation, the T's are actually moving to the inner side. And this is just the C4 is just holding up there. So if he gets a clarification that it's clear to enter the bomb site, he would make a move over there. But no, he's already with the team and
he has made the move. He has made the move. Yeah. He has not spotted Markelon. There are 3 people marking the inner side. And let's see. But two of them already on. Three of them are down. Pexxer gets a kill on Buster. So will Yodhas. Yodhas have taken this round. The scoreline stands 8-7. With Shades is having an advantage of one round. Jareen, what do you think? Where will this match go? Aage.
This is an entertaining match I was waiting for. This looks like a perfect,
perfect game.
It was like pretty much one-sided. I don't want to say.
Yeah, it was pretty much one-sided. Yeah. But yeah, this is the match which everyone wants to see, and some would, and many would pay to watch this. Sherdils.
Let's see now who wins the pistol round, because it's a very crucial round, because pistol is the main round where you can earn the early economy for this game. So like if the Yodhas win the first pistol, there might be a chance of them winning the after the first two rounds after that.
All depends on the Bhatia brothers. Let's see what the strategy for Yodhas will be in the first round. Jaise maine aapko bataya, jo first round jeetta hai automatic, but ऑटोमेटिकली नहीं, बट ये संसार का नियम है कि जो फर्स्ट राउंड जीतता है उसे अगले दो राउंड भी जीतने चाहिए, क्योंकि सामने वाले के पास पैसे रहते नहीं है.
लेकिन हाँ, अगर दूसरी टीम का अगर पिस्टल स्ट्रॉन्ग है और अगर प्रॉपर स्ट्रैटेजी से एग्जीक्यूट किया गया तो ही एक चांस होता है जीतने का वो राउंड.
और ये इनर रश कर रहे हैं. ये कैसे रश कर रहे हैं इनर?
दुन 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 दुन
भागके और दुन 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 करके योद्धा रश करते हुए. And Wuzz trying to Wuzz काफी अच्छा खेल रहे हो, डिस्ट्रैक्ट करने जा रहे हैं, बट ये SL उतर गए ये फेक करते हुए. यहाँ इनर का साउंड देखे
only
12 bullets fired and each of them was a headshot. एक एक दो बुलेट मिस हुए, वरना सब हेडशॉट में किल्स मिली है. एंड Sherdils टेक द राउंड. Yodhas being the favorite with their lineup, नहीं कुछ कर पा रहे हैं
इस वक्त, कुछ नहीं कर पाए सिर्फ फर्स्ट राउंड के लिए. आगे देखते हैं क्या होता है. But they will be now on eco. But yeah, they did get the C4 plant, so they won't go for like much higher buy for this round. The T's I'm talking about, and they would go for a second. After this, they are surely gonna make a buy, because that might be a chance for them to just change the game for them.
ये राउंड में स्ट्रैटेजी यही होगी कि सामने वाले के तीन चार गन
ड्रॉप कराने होंगे,
ड्रॉप करा दे, क्योंकि अगले राउंड वो बाई नहीं कर पाए, बिकॉज पहले दो राउंड में इतने पैसे नहीं मिलते. एंड दे आर ट्राइंग टू रश लोअर. रिट्स हैज स्पॉटेड इट. रिट्स विद हिज नेट, जो किसको नहीं लगी, देन इट्स अ वेस्ट
ऑफ नेट. टिकल टू द टो मैन, लाइक
मतलब एक बाल भी बाका नहीं हुआ किसका. एंड दे आर वेटिंग एट इनर. इट्स लाइक नीचे जाओ ऊपर जाओ, नीचे जाना है कि ऊपर जाना है. Lack of communication, yeah, I guess.
It's not actually a lack of communication. They might be just like, it's on a call that let's just hold here. Let's just see what the CTs are moving or like the CTs are doing. But the CTs are just like passive. Like, you just come, I'll just like hit you there. But yeah, I think they will go down very late in, at like after 30 seconds would be a move. No, it's just right
they made
now.
They have made a move
to the bomb site. Ritz, the bomb is there. Ritz picking up two frags over here, but goes down. And Friction taking that frag on Ritz. The CTs are on like proper rifles and everything, but still they can't do much over here, man. They still lose. Like, it was an eco for the T's, but they still lost guns. Like, it was an easy frag for them, but they still lost two guns. I felt bad for that. Yeah, man.
They also let the Yodhas plant the bomb. So Yodhas will be having a hell lot of money right now. They can even buy a house in Mumbai right now. It's like, not in Mumbai. They can just rent it. They can't buy.
What I felt in that round was they had like proper equipment. Like, yeah, even the T's were on pistols. And they were just rushing on the side. They should have just proper hold. And what was, I won't say a mistake, but it was kind of like what he did wrong over there was he didn't continue his spray to kill one guy. I'm talking about Ritz. Like, he didn't continue his spray to kill one guy. He like just instantly switched and was confused between the players, like whom should I shoot or no. Like in this game, if you're going for a kill, you should just make sure that he is dead or he'll take you down.
Coming back to the round, Yodhas trying to capture inner. They will be using the flash and smokes.
They're ready with the smokes,
which are the basic weapons to enter any site. Due to this, smoke gives partially no vision, and Ritesh, you call him, spraying in the lower end. Buster gets two kills from upper, and this round is all but over for Sherdils, I think, right now. But no, they are making a comeback. Makalon gets a kill on Freaky, a 2v3 scenario, but both are on low HP. Makalon gets a kill on Ridge. Makalon has up his game at the right time. And let's see whether he gets the remaining two kills.
It's a 2v2 situation. It's equal for both the teams. But Makalon
does it again. And Makalon
gets a shot. Makalon.
Oh, I'm telling Makalon. Don't get me wrong. And Makalon, the player we were talking about, jiska din kharab tha, lekin achanak, due to some divine intervention, Makalon ke aank mein mata ji aa gayi thi shayad se, 4 kill le liye 12 frag pe.
It's just like... It's
he was
like,
12 HP,
that,
dude.
You know
that, it was like a malnourished HP. 12 HP pe the aur 4 jan ko maar hai. So it's quite a good performance from Makalon. It would be given the team a boost ki aur ek bande ka game chal raha hai. So we are not losing this match, we are winning. And this is Makalon sending Rush back to the inner.
They are actually following the, like, the same and same that still we win, we'll just move to the inner side because, yeah, we can do it in the inner side because their inner side is weak. So let's move to the inner. And meanwhile, Makalon picking up Ritz will go for the second one as well and picks up Buster. Buster goes down with a headshot. Well, Friction over there also making some magic with his AK. And Slots giving a headshot to Makalon. But couldn't do much. He's very low on. He already has a gun. He should go for a save. He's just waiting for someone to enter. No, there. And he goes down.
That was quite a bad play from Slots. He had an AK. But he chose a pistol. But Makalon is clicking on the right time. He's showing his game right where it's needed.
One more eco from the CTs. Interesting. Well, yeah, they don't have much cash, man, there. So they can't, like, buy enough. Oh, and a TK from...
TK from...
Like that, putting Slots on a half HP. That's not good for the T's. And oh my god, the T's, the Yodhas are back into the game.
Arey, bhai, maa mat jao, bhai, maa mat jao, bhai.
Yodhas are back into the game, man. Like, yeah, Yodhas
are playing it smart. Yodhas are playing it smart. They are just rushing. Unhe malum pad gaya ki hum cam karke round nahi nikal pa rahe. So just rush, catch them off guard. मालूम ही नहीं पड़े कि ग्राउंड कभी खत्म हो गया कहां घुस गए कहां से निकले कुकर कभी आला कभी गेला कुछ मालूम नहीं पड़ेगा उन्हें एंड लेट्स सी हां दे आर जस्ट यूजिंग द सेम स्ट्रेटजी बक्के कैसे खेल रहे गेम
बक्के
एंड पेक्सा दिवाली हो गई मेरे बॉस एंड Makalon इज ऑन फायर टेकिंग डाउन द कैप्टन रिच एंड फ्रीकी टेकिंग डाउन वाज बोथ द कैप्टंस आर डाउन लेट्स सी व्हाट देयर टीममेट्स कैन डू Oh, that was a good shot. Makalon takes on Buster. Makalon, this guy is on fire.
It's well, like... The C4 will go down. Makalon is also now the C4 for the team. Like, he's just planting the C4. 3v2 situation. All the guys are on rifles. This can be anyone's game. But yeah, Slots taking a little bit of damage over there. He's though just on
and the CTs just don't have an answer to how to stop Makalon.
The T's to enter inside, actually. And Makalon as well. Makalon is just hiding. They don't have info on Makalon. Makalon will go for the another kill as well. I think so. Yes, he does.
Makalon gets
Makalon,
three kills.
Four kills, man. Makalon is on fire. He's like Makalon. That silent. Yeah, man. He was like just like that silent volcano. He's just going to erupt, and boom. He goes off there. Like, Makalon, like...
People don't know much about him.
About
Makalon. He's a new entrant to this scenario. And it's like... ऐसा हो गया है शेर चेरदिल के लिए सबके लिए पढ़ाई की और क्वेश्चन आउट ऑफ सिलेबस आ चुका है Makalon के जैसे रोकना ये तो उन्होंने सोचा ही नहीं था Makalon आगे बढ़ते ही जा रहे हैं
Makalon इज द वाइवा फॉर देम
इट डजंट हैव टू बी अ वाइवा Makalon इज प्लेइंग फियरलेस नाउ मेरे को फ्लैश की जरूरत नहीं स्मोक की जरूरत नहीं तेरा भाई सिर्फ गोली मारेगा
लुक एट Makalon ही जस्ट लाइक रशिंग ही इज रेडी फॉर एनीथिंग
कोई भी आओ
आई एम जस्ट रेडी लाइक ओके
आई एम रेडी
विल गेट ही गेट्स ऑन यू गो डाउन फ्रीकी
He doesn't stop. He's not stopping. I'm not stopping today. And
he
Friction
is
gets the kill.
Friction and Makalon again ending the captain.
Friction just behaved like Sita. Like he just gave an agni pariksha walking through the fire. And the Yodhas powered by Makalon, which was he was the third fragger in the switch, and now he's leading comprehensively. He's got 21 kills. and he's just rushing. It's like kuch nahi hai, meko sirf khatam karna. It's like behaving like a pure jihadi.
Let's just end this. Like, let's have no mercy on the CTs. I'll just push him and get them.
So when you have that confidence, you don't require your flashes, your smoke. It's like just you trust your aim.
It's aim rush, yeah, properly. It's just
you just trust your aim. It's like uske nikalne se pehle meri goli niklegi aur main usse marunga. That's called confidence, and that's what Markelon is high upon right now. He's low on HP, but I'm sure he'll get two more kills. And Friction also low on HP.
Yeah, he's been taken down. Flash, like he just from exit from any situation.
Wuzz
with two kills, but Velo shutting Wuzz down. Was going to go for a second one, but yeah, currently 3v3 situation. The T's have made an entry for the outer bomb side.
Velocity has been. Markelon, I told you this guy will take one more kill, and I know he has just taken one kill. He'll take one more. Oh no, but he's taken down by Ritz. So Markelon काफी अच्छा kill के जाते हुए, and Rizla ने spot कर लिया है. Ritz को spot कर लिया है.
It's 1v3 situation. It can be anyone's game right now. 1v2 situation. It can be anyone's game, but yeah, Rizla is just on low HP, so he's just like.
He's just passed on the info. Ki bhai ye A long pe. Isko lete. Tu chup. And Yodhas.
Now they need a tactical pause. Now they need a tactical pause. Like, what's going on, team? We need to fix this. And the players over there. Oh my god, dab coming in from Rizla. The players are just on a rage mode.
They're just mimicking each other, trying to pull each other's legs. Quite a friendly banter, you can say, because there's nothing. There is good enmity. You can call it good enmity, because gamers always like to compete. Bhale tera bhai ho, lekin bhai tumhe wo game mat hara.
A game is a proper game for any gamer. Like, there's no relation in between.
Yeah, and people like, watching this game.
Even if your best friend, if he's in opposite. You'll still wreck him down.
No, Daya, no, Maya, bhai. Samne hai to goli marunga. Dosti alag, game alag. And that is why people watching this, you should know and never interrupt your son while he's playing a game or your daughter.
Like, yeah. And yeah, online games cannot be paused. This is just a tactical because the team needs it.
This online should be a saying. Like, online games cannot be paused. Ye game nahi hai. This is life.
This is love and life, bro.
This is love and life.
So we are back from the tactical pause. Let's see what the Sherdils have in their mind. Yeah, and yeah, upgraded pistols can be seen on the Sherdil side. These are pushing aggressively again to the inner bomb side. Friction just ready over there. And yeah, now they know, like, because they heard like the one guy with a 5-7. So now they know that the CTs are on a total eco.
And trying to smoke mid out their Pexxer. And Shade is just trying to break the momentum of Yodhas because they were running away with the game. But Freaky gets the first blood on Markelon. Markelon, the highest fragger and the MVP of the game, has been taken down. Meanwhile, Wuzz taking down top of the Captain Ritz. And Freaky takes on one more with his pistol. The pistol has worked beautifully for Freaky. But will Wuzz take down Buster? No, Buster takes on with a one bullet deagle.
2v2 situation.
That is a love shot. A one bullet deagle shot is a love shot. It's like you just, even if you have taken one, you just love it and just appreciate the beauty of it. And Friction.
Players do brag about it, like, dekha maine ek guli mara usko.
It's like one bullet headshot.
One bullet headshot.
Friction not getting enough inputs, and he would be. Oh!
Oh, he now does. He has taken input sound, and Friction picking up slots with a headshot, and Buster as well.
Man, so nice gameplay from the Yodhas.
Friction was on fire, man. He got four kills.
Sherdils have been. They're taken off guard, or what you can say. उन्हें कुछ इनपुट से उनको मालूम नहीं पड़ रहा कि ये यहाँ आने वाले बिकॉज दे आर मेकिंग नॉइज ऑन ईच एंड एवरी पोजीज
एक्चुअली आल्सो स्मोकिंग अदर साइड एंड पेक्सर इज स्मोकिंग मिड इज
जस्ट कंफ्यूज देम तो Sherdils हैव जस्ट बीन कंफ्यूज कि ये कहाँ आने वाले हैं एक्चुअली
नाउ अगेन यू कैन सी दे आर एक्चुअली लाइक दिस पॉपिंग फ्लैशेस एट द आउटर साइड
They are just roaming freely. I like that roaming in the market.
Look at it,
no smoke.
The four cities are also outside just waiting for them.
I don't know why they are buying the utilities. I don't know why the Sherdils are buying the utilities. They are not using it. They are not using the molly. They are not using the smoke to stop them. And
They're not just getting time.
If you throw a molly in the SL, who will rush? It needs a madman to rush to a molly. And free kick takes on Pexxer. It's a 1v1 scenario. The captain take this round. Freaky knows where he is. And Freaky couldn't behave like Freaky Ali. He has been taken down by Yodhas. Yodhas have the match point now. Yodhas 15, Sherdils 10. Let's see who wins this. I guess Yodhas. What do you think, Jerwin? Will they make a comeback? Is comeback real?
This is the last round for Yodhas. I don't think so. There would be a comeback because they have no motivation, man. Like,
you never know.
Yes, I agree.
Motivation
with that,
is a very tough word right to use right now because they are very low on it. And burst of velocity.
They're just rushing to the inner side, man.
They have smoked mid and they are rushing inner, and there are three guys marking mid. So it's like quite confusing for the Sherdils now. They are just playing around with Sherdils right now.
Yeah, man. This could be an inner push for the kill.
Freaky. And he just rushed through the smoke. He shouldn't have got the kill, but Freaky late in his reflexes. And Pexxer takes on Ritz. And it's all but over for him.
Bello, the lone guy left, and this is a 1v4 situation for him. Bello takes down Friction. This is very important for him, man. Bello, come on, man. You can do this if you're... Shots do connect. Bello goes down. This is the match for Yodhas, man. Yodhas 16-10 the scoreline. And the players going there, teasing the opponents, man. This is insane. This is crazy. This is what we want to see. This is a match.
Yodhas winning it 16-10 with a...